Entrepreneur Sussanne Khan, former wife of actor Hrithik Roshan, launched a new range of her store collection in collaboration with Minjal J. Her brother Zayed and his wife Malaika, parents Sanjay Khan and Zarine Khan also walked in to support Sussanne on the occasion. Hrithik Roshan walked in later in blue jeans, t-shirt and a cap. Well, the couple, post their divorce, haven't turned into foes, rather seems to enjoy each other's company and support them in their endeavours. Meanwhile, Sussanne and Gauri are passionate about interior designs and home decor, which has also become their professional interest. The two ladies had started a collaborative venture, the Charcoal Factory, but the collaboration didn't really work well and there was also news of a tiff between the two over the venture. During the launch, she also spoke about her competition with Gauri Khan, who is into similar profession. She said,
I think Gauri is my very, very good friend. There's no competition between us. So we always work together and all of that. So there's no, I think it's lovely that we all are doing so well. And I'm proud that we all are together. And I think in a film world and in the world of design, you need to be together to grow and work in, in collaborations and in associations. And those are the things that work in a nice way.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.